All right, good afternoon. Time to take a look at your total weather forecast. And we had some severe thunderstorms in the morning hours, especially up strong thunderstorms in the mountains and some in mid-coast area as well. But those have since moved off to the east. We're allowing for that clearing sky and we'll continue to cool things down tonight with mostly clear to partly cloudy skies. There could be a sprinkle or even a high elevation flurry in the far north. But otherwise, it looks like pretty quiet conditions. Tomorrow is going to be breezy and we might see a pop-up shower in the afternoon, especially in the mountains. Otherwise, a mix of clouds and sun for tomorrow. And then Friday looks good, too. I think we're going to see some clouds mixing with sun, call it partly sunny. Low pressure should track pretty far out to sea to our south, and that's going to keep things quiet on Friday with partly to, at times, mostly sunny skies. And I think we'll keep this trend with most of the moisture either down to the south of us or way to the north through the weekend. Here's how things play out tonight. Temperatures getting colder. We'll be in the mid-30s to mid-40s across the south. And a lot of 30s up north here, especially if we get that wind to die down in the valleys. I think exposed areas going to be a little warmer because of the wind staying up tonight out of the west and southwest. And then over the Kennebec Valley, probably some spots staying around 40 here and close to 40. 40 to 45 or so for the mid-coast region. So 35 to 45, your general range tonight. We'll have mostly clear to partly cloudy skies. It's going to remain brisk. For tomorrow, much cooler, still windy, and we'll see a sunshine mixing with some afternoon clouds. High temperatures in the mid-50s to low 60s, so closer to average for this time of the year. And we'll keep those temperatures right on target Friday, near 60, partly to mostly sunny skies. Same thing for Saturday, upper 50s and upper 50s to around 60 on Sunday, mostly sunny. Next chance of showers looks like it's going to arrive, maybe some measurable rain, Monday night into Tuesday of next week.